Hey guys, Boney McBonerton here, and welcome back to War of the Monsters. In this video, we're going to be exploring the mini-games. Unfortunately, it appears they're only, two-player, but let's find out. Big shot. Select. Oh my god, I think we do need two players for this. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. God damn it. Shit. What elimination? What's this? Better yet, let's just do endurance. Endurance at... What would be good? What would be good? You know, Gambler's Gulch. The other maps feel too much like a clusterfuck. So, you're probably wondering, what is Robo47's special ability other than the radial attack? Well, it's this! Fuck you! Yeah, that's right, you can fucking launch a missile at him. No, quit taunting, I wanna kick his ass, please! Quit running around, you little shit. Don't you dare. No. Oh my god, no! Oh! Oh my god, this guy is such a dick. You know, I won't even feel bad about this. Fuck. Got out of range, alright. Fuck me. Come on. Oh, fuck you! Get the sword to fight the beast. You know what, just because I fucking hate this thing, here, let's launch another fucking one at him. Get out of here. Find him with the drill. Fuck. Get out of here. Fucking clown. Come here, Donkey Kong! I want to spank the monk! Oh no, I'm drilling the monkey! You and I both know where that drill went, and I'm not proud of that. Oh fuck, I missed. Yeah, have you met Cleopatra? Oh fuck, apparently you have. Get out of here. Oh, that! That looked like it hurt. God damn. Get out of here. Wait, where the fuck are you going, huh? Taxi! Oh, fuck you! Oh god, no! No, you don't. Oh god. No, not the field truck! He killed himself! How did he die? What? Okay, I just need to lay low until I can get some health in me. Ooh, health. Perfect. Yeah, so not only does the cloak also hide you from other monsters, but it also disables the, Oh. Fuck you out of here. Oh god, this guy knows what's up. Get out of here. Bitch. Whoa, I killed him, but I'm kind of fucked myself. Because now this guy with fresh health is gonna fuck me. Get out of here. Oh god, I can't reach the health! No, no. Whoa! Yeah, I'm sure. Here, we'll actually try this again, but with a different monster. See, what are we thinking? Magamo, actually, yeah. Tough question. You know what? Midtown Park. Why not? Normally, I consider this level boring because of its size and the fact that, like, I played it a lot, but you know what? It's each of them. Fuck you! Oh, oh shit! Oh my god, that could have killed me! Fuck you again! You little winged... Fuck out of here, you roach. But yes, if you get crushed by a building, it is instant death. As in instantaneous. Just gonna grab this so they can't grab it. Fuck yeah. No, 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 you're gonna put... You don't give me that shit. Fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I'm gonna punch this shit. Okay, I meant to hold you, but fine, that works too. Oh my god. And he misused his ability. Come here, I wanna grab you. I wanna spank the monkey. Come here. Bank that fucking monkey good! Fuck yeah! Oh my god, you got a fuel truck? Get the- You know, just for that? Oh! Oh! Oh my god! That was stupid! That should not have worked! Oh, that was a waste of an ability. Oh, I forgot there was a heal thing over there. You know, I don't know what was going on there either, neither did he. I'm okay with that. Damn, what is with me missing? No. Yes! Get fucked! Oh my god, get fucked! That was dirty! That was so dirty! As dirty as what I'm gonna do to you. Yeah, news choppers, get this on camera! Ooh! Oh god, it's happening again! Ugh. Alright, outrun this. Oh shit. Got him. Oh my god, that was so dirty. I still cannot get over that. That was nasty. Okay. What the? You know what? Just for that, just for being a dick like that, get out of here, fucking clown. Oh my god, no, I was gonna be so mad if he got that, I swear. Oh, he burns to death. Stupid monkey. I'm driving him up the wall! Hold on, where the fuck are you going? Oh, of course, you know where that is. If you're a dirty fucking bot. Fuck you. Ooh, get out of here. Come here. What the hell was that? Oh, fine, we're gonna do the quick attacks, huh? Fuck you. Dodge this! Damn, he actually put up a fight. I will give him that. Oh my god! No spawn killing! Come on. Okay, so something you will notice that the bots will do a lot. When you're about to throw them, they will actually jump out of the way intentionally to dodge it. It's really fucking annoying. Come on, get up, I dare ya. Yeah, I did not mean to do that. That was a mistake. Here, give me this shit. I'm gonna fucking... Alright, I will admit, I'm getting the hang of this. Oh fuck, don't do it. No, that's mine! I said it's mine! Corner! Oh wait, hold on, I need that. Let me just... There we go. Get out of here. No. Yeah, how do you like it? How do you like it? How do you like it? Oh god, that's... Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Well, that was kind of dumb. Hey, still got him. Ooh, look at him go. Alright, one more win and then I'll call it good for this part. Oh my god. Oh my god, that still hit. Alright, you fucking bug. Come here. Come here, I'm gonna kill you as quickly as possible. Gonna fucking beat you with a fucking rock. Squish you with a rock. Mine. Got him. You know. Yeah, what the hell, we'll let him kill me. Ugh. Oh god, he's got a gas truck! I mean, yay, he's got a gas... You fail, you disappoint me at every turn, don't you? Yeah, sure, why not? Let's quit. Alright, well guys, this was Boney McBonerton here with War of the Monsters, Part 5. All I can say now is, I was glad I was able to do this game for YouTube for you all. Have a good day now, and goodbye. Hey, I thought I'd press no. Yes, I'm sure.